So can you please stand on the other side? Yeah, thank you.
तीन जगह ने यार सीएसएफ की
Honorable area, I welcome the CSF rally team for taking this time and on the great occasion of them, them heading towards the Kevadia. The place where we are standing right now is the Naval Aviation Museum. It's one of its kind in Asia, and I hope you all have a safe ride towards Kevadia. Now, not taking much of the time, I'll request Assistant Commandant T. Arjun, please come forward and say a few words.
So, good evening. The CISF team of 45 cyclists and about 20 support staff had started their epic cycling expedition from Trivandrum on 29th of September. And I was told yesterday that they wanted the Navy and myself to receive them over here. So as a mark of solidarity, I along with 10 naval cyclists of the avid cyclists of the Navy cycling team, we joined them from a distance of 5 kilometers and accompanied them to the Naval Aviation Museum, where we learned about the expedition. And you know, a few minutes we're going to have some refreshments, and then we're going to show them our Naval Aviation Museum and the traditions of the Naval Aviation, and learn about the traditions of the CISF. And thereafter, we flag them off and wish them the very best for the rest of their journey, which is going to be completed at Kevadia at the Statue of Unity, where several other teams from all over India of the CISF are going to converge, and they're going to be received by the Honorable Prime Minister of our country. And so it's a matter of pride for the Indian Navy to have been part of this really noble and special expedition of the CIS. Thank you.
Organized for to commemorate the 146th birth anniversary of Sri Sardar Vallabhbhai Patel, the Iron Man of India, who had consolidated India into a Union of India. And the role played by the leader, or particularly when we consider about the Goa, it's also a very tremendous role. Because we also know that we are celebrating the 75th anniversary of liberation of Goa. That is also one reason why the rally was taken through Goa. And the last moment only we approached the senior officers of Indian Navy, and without any hesitation, they accepted our request and they extended all sort of support, because it's a heart-bearing support to us as a token of gesture as it as a moral support to us for going ahead with a strong power willness. Thank you.